What's up, you guys? FSC Trucking. I got a few surprises for you, but first, let's start off. Got Orwell behind me. Orwell's my 1984 Peterbilt 362 cab over. That's the star of the show. This load, however, we're taking this truck. This is an Oshkosh military truck that's going to Fort Lee, Virginia. They're doing some kind of show slash testing with this thing. It's different from a standard one that we've delivered in the past. Don't really know the differences, but either way, this is a special load because we're going to take it down to Virginia. It's going to stay there for a few days, and then we're going to take it back. So what are we going to do for a few days while we're waiting? Well, before we drop this off, we have to drop off that generator, but that's neither here nor there. That's going to Frederick, Maryland, so that'll be the first drop. But while we're sitting around waiting, we're going to run around with the Harley. So we got room on a trailer and a couple days to kill. Got one more surprise for you. Here you go, there's a surprise. It's still cold in Wisconsin. It's literally like the first couple days of May, and it's still friggin' cold. So we're gonna take the time off and we're gonna go to where it's warmer, hopefully, and not raining, hopefully, although weather might burn us. So me and Jenna are gonna take a ride on a Harley for a little bit while we're waiting for them to do what they do with this piece of equipment here. So we got the Harley generator, truck, Orwell. We're ready to go. We just got done loading. That's why the Hemi's sitting out front. So we're going to go ahead and fire up Orwell and get going because, guys, I am tired of the cold. By the way, yes, we are starting to look for property in Florida. So if anybody's got a big shop, you know, like something like this to rent down in Florida somewhere or where it like never snows, which is preferable, let me know. I might be interested.
Get this crappy day video started. Under Richmond, I am so just, God, I gotta get out of here.